got the rally shark. Sit the squid. Looking clean. We gotta think about whose bike's breaking down first today.
Yours? Yeah, probably mine.
East Coast boy now.
I'm a real big East Coast boy now. But I'm happy to be out here. It's my first time going to Indian Lane. Right here riding with all the boys. Hopefully I can ride you guys here to Indian Lane.
It's gonna be a good day, buddy. Doing like 120 like every other year.
This year was a little tame.
Yeah, a little not too bad.
You know,
oh, I'm not gonna lie, I just noticed you got like a
foot. But yeah.
Riser bolt broke off in the riser on the way here, and was at the gas station. Gabe actually had a great idea to get a ratchet strap. We ratchet strapped the bars and the risers together, and I rode it over here from, I mean, what, 45 minutes away?
It worked.
We're doing 100 miles per hour the whole way too, just about.
They're crazy.
Boost it fab, save the day.
Well, today, Saturday, we are in New York. We're at Indian Larry. I mean, it is lit, and it's only, I think, like 3 o'clock. Give it till nightfall. This place is gonna burn down. We're just getting going.
This place is loaded.
cuz. She just fell off the roof, cuz.
She just fell off the roof, cuz.
Headquarters. They got a nice pit in the back. Just smoke up a shit ton of tire. I got no voice.
Hold on.